Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Steven and I Play Super Smash Bros. For Wii U Co-op Classic. Look what we've done. Look what we've done. Jigglypuff.
Uh-huh.
On 8. We have to do Intensity 8 with Jigglypuff. I'm just going to go on the record now saying that I feel like there is no hope, but that this should be fairly entertaining to watch. Oh, good job, Lucario, you jerk. Ka-ding! White hot! I thought the monster actually got new eyes because of that.
Well, he starts with two, see? It's like a Digimon evolving.
This is straight up scary as heck. Let's do it! White hot. Oh,
ooh.
God! Wow, that's legitimately scary. Oh my god.
I vote here.
Yeah, someone that looks like us. Someone that looks like us but is yellow and grew legs. And oh, then, oh never
guess
mind.
Guess not.
Oh, and there'll be freaking giant metal Uranus something.
One's jet and one's metal.
Pac-Man's not on our team. But they're all against each other, so maybe we should just focus on letting them fight. Oh my god. Freaking. Oh god. So, I think Jigglypuff, if I'm not mistaken, is the lightest character in the game. She's got fairly good recovery. She doesn't have a recovery up B move, because her up B move is, I'm dead. Okay. But Sheik's,
you know who else is dead?
Sheik? Yeah, I'm a shield breaker, you son of a gun. Get out of here. Oh, God! I'm really, really worried. But we'll see what happens.
I was hoping that sticky bomb would have got him.
Trying to put him to sleep. It actually kind of worked. Team Jigglypuff, yeah! Wow, you're beating the snot out of that guy.
Oh, you missed. We did it!
The up aerial looks like I'm showing a rainbow. I died really early in the match, but also there was a giant Sheik.
Yeah.
God, the music sound effect, it's like the ambience.
Mm-hmm.
It's so ominous. It's very frightening.
Top?
Yeah, top, I suppose. So Jigglypuff.
Who do we want?
The
Diddy?
Guy. Yeah.
Diddy.
I went to choose Diddy, and you also went to choose Diddy, and we wound up on Sheik.
Well, we're okay.
We should have
at
a dedicated chooser. So Jigglypuff is very light, has fairly good recovery, but its up B is not a recovery move, but it can recover fairly well. You can also use, it worked better in old games. I don't think it works very well in this game, but you can also use Pound to sort of gain some distance whenever you're trying
Hit
to recover.
Is just
oh god!
Me.
No!
I was trying to
oh,
help.
Oh god, I'm out. For those who are not aware, if you get stuck in a beam like that, or if you get stuck asleep or anything, for that matter.
That was me.
If you wiggle the stick as fast as you can, it does get you out of it. So get ready to wiggle them sticks, everybody, because sometimes it's a necessity. The neutral B is a rollout move that you can charge. That worked out amazing. Someone hit her up into me?
Yeah.
And then she's dead. Worked out well. Of course, if someone sidesteps rollout or something like that, that can happen. So you gotta be careful. Oh god, I rested. Somehow no one hit me. Rest is a dangerous one. Rest is the down B. It puts you to sleep, but it also does an incredibly high amount of knockback right before it does if it touches. If it doesn't touch...
Oh, thank God. Sheik, at the last minute, getting our gun.
If it doesn't touch, then it doesn't do anything and you fall asleep. So, I'm not going to say Jigglypuff's the worst character, but she's not my
favorite. One of the most difficult to play as?
Pop, maybe? I don't know. I don't like her at all. Or him. Jigglypuff can be either sex, I suppose. But yeah, I'm not a huge fan. The rollout attack is pretty good when it hits. Provides a good bit of knockback. I am a fan of it. And Sing is not
Mario.
The worst attack in the world, but like I usually find myself not using it at all. I'd rather just use straight up smash attacks.
I wanted that bat.
That's not going to work. I have a bat. God, I almost hit him with it. That would have been great. That thing's coming back, so we gotta get out of here.
Ouch.
Oh, God! I did a smash with the thing. Oh, I killed him.
I thought that was my Pokemon's.
Man, I'm over here beating the crap out of people with a baseball bat. Because that's how I roll. Ugh!
That's not our Pokemon, just so you know.
Yeah, I'm increasingly aware of this. I'm about to punch this stupid bird in the face. Yeah! You're gonna get screwed by whatever that is.
Don't worry, I hit him with a bomb.
I just kept swinging the bat.
I have a bat!
It's really just a matter of holding on for dear life until we get to the hands, and then seeing what the heck happens. Because I have no idea. I don't even think... Like, I know that the down B would be easy to use on the hands and those sorts of things because they're big targets, and they're not moving, they're like stationary, but I don't think they do much damage. I think it's just knockback. So I don't think it's even a really effective way for attacking. Maybe it is. Maybe it does plenty of damage, right? But I don't think so. And, you know, if you screw up, it leaves you open for someone to just completely wreck you.
Oh, God. Oops. Well, hey,
Yeah, you got countered by, Lucina, which was unfortunate. God, you just go flying, don't you? It's actually gonna be kind of difficult just to hold on until we get that far. Pound is actually pretty good for, closing, destroying shields, from what I can tell. Seems pretty effective.
I'm just side smashing.
Oh God! Ah!
Do 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 do. That's mine.
Boom from behind. Yes! Rollout wins, baby. Oh God! I got stopped in my tracks because of the things.
No!
Oh God! I almost died. That wouldn't be bad. I was about to go for the samurai until I realized the samurai was an assist trophy and not. That sucks.
Oh God. No.
I'm not gonna let her hit you. You should like prepare a rollout, but make sure that you don't go past it. That'll help.
Like that?
Yeah, I mean she can dodge.
I didn't think so.
Jiggly power!
Yes!
Oh my God, I'm really wondering if we're even gonna survive to the hands at all. We have one more round, and it's against these guys. Maybe we'll do fine.
In
I don't
a
like
really
I
tiny
do,
stage.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Castle Siege. If we can survive past the first part, though, it gets easier because it opens up a little bit at the bottom. Lord have mercy. All right, Jiggly, you're doing good. You're doing good. I'm just punching the crap out of
Oh, that's
Pikachu.
You. Hi.
Pikachu killed itself!
Awesome.
That was really dumb. Why, Pikachu? And then Ness punched a thing. No, you don't. Get out of here. Oh, it still went off? But I hit him.
Oh, hey.
Oh, God.
Sonic's dead.
God, I'm having some issues here. He keeps using PK Freeze, which is a really good chance to grab him. I have somehow not been able to do it yet. Tossed him up. He still has the bomb, I think. Or he threw it. He threw it up there. It's odd. Alright, I got a firefly.
We did it!
Okay.
This is my flower!
I was really proud of how I killed Sonic.
Yeah?
What's that? There was a Deku Nut, and he hit it, and it stunned him. I just came over and smash attacked him off the stage.
Nice. If we actually beat 8.0 as Jigglypuff, I will be surprised. But right now, we haven't died.
I mean,
so there's
totally,
that.
Totally died.
Yeah. Ready, yeah. Go! All right. Does Pound work on these guys?
Ow.
It doesn't kill them, but it does send them flying. It's probably not completely effective. effective. It's a good way of getting back onto the stage, though. You can kind of pound your way in case someone's edge.
Oh, God, I'm singing. Oh, God, stop singing.
Gotcha. Oh, God! The capsule was a bomb. I'm fine. God, if we lose to the Miis, I swear, that would be awful. Do not want to lose to the Miis. I'm just charging my up smash. Seems to be working. All right. Get out of here. Get away from me. I only have one life, so I'm like not... I'm trying to not die here. Gotcha. Just healed you for a little bit of damage. Oh my god. They are really...
Oh god. No, no,
they're
no, no,
really
no,
tearing
no,
us up.
No, no, no. I can't even land.
All right, we got a gun. That'll help a little bit. Yeah, you like that? Huh? You like getting shot? Oh, get over there, you wussies. Get shot by my gun.
Oh, okay, well, I have another life.
Yeah, I have one life. And it's there ain't much left to it. Are they dead?
Just this dude. That's you.
Oh, my God. I turned into a top. Dreidel, 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 I am a Jigglypuff. Are you ready for the last round? I have no idea. Oh, my God.
This is either going to be
surprisingly easy, or we're going to get wrecked.
Maybe the game realizes how hard it is to play as Jigglypuff.
It gives you a pass. It's like, oh, they're Jigglypuff. Everyone's only got 4 health. Yeah, I doubt. Okay.
521.
I know the down A in the air, the drill kick, does a pretty good amount of damage.
Ooh.
God. When I'm not too busy getting hit by, you know, the other attacks. Oh, God. What the heck? Oh, it's got lasers. It's dead. Okay.
Nice.
So here's the rules.
The rules.
No rollout. Cannot use rollout here. We will be dead.
Uh-huh.
I guess pound its face. I don't really know what else to do. Because we can pound multiple times before we drop down onto the ground again. Oh, God.
Ooh.
Held my shield. Seemed like a good idea. Oh, I got hit. I thought I was you, because we look practically identical.
Oh, God.
Fly back. You shouldn't have too much of a problem. God, watch that shield. Keep hitting it in the face.
Do.
Oh no, I'm buried. I'm fine. I'm coming back. Oh god, I got launched. I was trying to air dodge and oh no, come on. I thought I still had invincibility there. Answer was no. I was gonna say I can't have much left.
Okay.
I guess I'm so tempted to use rollout, and I know that it'll result in death.
No, that's a bad idea. That was a bad idea, too.
Oh, no. No, you don't, dumb thing. God. Oh, it hit me. I'm good.
Okay.
I did rollout on it anyway, because I'm... Oh, God.
Live.
I'm brave. And kind of dumb.
Okay.
I'm actually very surprised we are currently this far. Getting past this part is going to require dedication to dodging. We have got to focus on the dodges or we will never make it this Jigglypuff.
Oh.
Okay, dodge that part. I'm trying to beat the crap out of this thing. It's coming back. Oh, God. Oh, it killed both of us?
Yeah, it batted us off the stage.
Well, I have to say...
We made it farther than we thought we would.
I am not surprised we died, but we did make it further than I thought we would. Now, the problem is I don't feel like dropping it down 5 points made this any easier. And when we die again, it'll still be at 7, which means that all of the forms will still be there. I mean, they have less life, but...
You're saying when we die again, like, we're gonna die again.
Well, you know... I don't want to say I don't have any hope or anything, but, you know, Jigglypuff. You know, Jigglypuff? Have you met Jigglypuff?
Well, I'm currently Jigglypuff.
I'll free you by beating the crap out of them.
Thank you.
I saw that their health was low enough to do that, so...
I'm so cute with a bow.
I feel like I should probably try the down B.
Look at my cute bow.
But I also feel like it's not a good idea.
You're not observing my cute bow.
Yes, you have a cute bow. Like, I did the attack, but now I'm gonna... now I'm definitely gonna get hit from that. I have no idea how much damage that does, but it cannot be enough to warrant taking hits. That's my opinion. So I actually don't know. If it's an effective strategy for killing the bosses, then I guess it is. But... What the... What just happened? Did my shield break and I just went flying
Maybe.
Straight up? Oh god, I rolled, but I rolled into it. Yes. Well, that one's dead. Good job, us. Yeah, don't... My advice, don't do... The down B. Should not roll there. I think the worst thing... Is when you...
That was nice of us.
Is when you know that the attack's coming, but you realize it... Like, as you're in the process of...
Yeah.
Dodging the wrong way. That's the worst. Like, when you... Like, when you roll towards an attack or something, and it's during the middle of that you're like, oh, I'm about to be screwed. That's the worst. God.
No!
You're good.
Ugh.
Well, I guess you've been better.
It went after me.
Yeah, I see that. God. I'm just jumping them. I'm fine, really! Die! I survived. Because I was too busy flying back up. Got it. Oh my god. Just me, you...
And a Jigglypuff?
And a Jigglypuff. Beat the crap out of that thing! I don't want to have to do this again. Okay, double... As long as we stay on each other... I think we'll do all right. Oh, it's trying to...
It's trying to do that?
Yes. It's trying to do that thing it does. I hit it hard. God. Nice, Mal.
I hit it hard.
Oh. Wait, what the down taunt is to deflate yourself? It's a little odd. Let's do the up. Okay, you're... Pushing me away from Mal. Mal, get on the other side of that thing. You're actively pushing me away from it.
There we go.
I mean, we still beat it on 7.5.
Yeah, I mean, that's not too bad. We only died once.
Yeah.
It's not like four times.
Yeah. I didn't like those trophies anyway. Stupid trophies. I'm actually, I am impressed that we did as well as we did with Jigglypuff. I actually suspected we would die a lot more than that.
Yay!
Yeah. One of its moves should be, like, to pull out its little microphone.
And sing and make people fall asleep?
No. Listen. Where it pulls the cap... Where it's a microphone, but it's actually a marker from the show. Do you remember that?
Oh, yeah.
And it, like, draws on people's faces when it falls asleep. That would be a cool move. But I guess that's not a part of the game. That's a part of the...
Show.
The show. I don't know if they're... treating that like it's, you know, a part of the game. Man, look how much we've cleared! Dear God!
It's a cute little picture!
How did we do this? We've done really well. I feel like I'm in the jiggly zone. And also, you can jump a lot. That's probably helping a little bit. And just a little bit more to do there. Yeah. We're gonna clear this thing, like, before it even has a chance to go back up.
Like her face when you do the up taunt, or smash. Woo!
Come on. Did we...
No, it's top left. See that itty bitty little spot?
Did it. That, I think, is the fastest we've ever done it.
Look at her face when you do the up smash.
And the spinning top thing is scary too.
Jigglypuff! Jigglypuff!
I really like the deflating thing. Oh yeah, you can't really do it because the stuff's in the way. Waiting for clearing. Aw, dang. Oh, I can't! I won't use my move! That was weird.
Punch! Jiggly punch!
Oh, why are you so sleepy? Oh no, we Yay, we did it. Ow! But don't make me do it again. You know I will. Down B. In 3, 2, 1.
Like that?
Yes.